I love you.
I said it.
Look, I have to level with you. I've been hired to kill you, and unfortunately, I've fallen in love with you too.
What?
Paul Beach hired me. You know, the kid you made fun of in the fifth grade because of his man breasts.
Excuse me for a second. I think I need
Don't you dare get up. I've got a 9mm under the table. You're not mad at me, are you?
What? What are you talking about?
I'm probably still going to be attracted to you. You know, just lying on the floor, slobbering, lifeless. Maybe I'll take a bat and I'll just bash that handsome face of yours. Just for one last look. God, you are stunning.
You're fucking twisted. You're the first person I've ever been completely honest with, and now you want to kill me over a pair of man tits?
You know what? You're so freaking cute. I'm just gonna tell him this whole gym idea and see what he says.
This is really weird.
Diana, wouldn't you know it? Never thought of that one. Ha, LOL. Tell Todd we're cool, Paul. You are such a thinker, Mr. Problem Solver.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, I put the 9 in my purse. I think that we should celebrate our life by stopping off at Pinkberry on the way home. Let's get a regular with kiwi, your favorite.